द टॉपिक इज हीट कैपेसिटी. द डिस्कसिंग टॉपिक्स इन दिस क्लास आर इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर 2 मार्क्स. अगेन दिस टॉपिक्स रिपीटेड इन केमिस्ट्री ऑल्सो. नाउ हीट कैपेसिटी डिनोटेड बाय द सिंबल ऑफ एच. नाउ व्हाट इज द हीट कैपेसिटी? द रिक्वायर्ड हीट एनर्जी टू इंक्रीज द टेम्परेचर ऑफ द बॉडी इज कॉल्ड हीट कैपेसिटी. लेट अस टेक एनी ऑब्जेक्ट. वी वॉन्ट टू इंक्रीज इट्स टेम्परेचर 22, 21 or 32, 31. If you give the heat energy only, its temperature increases. So the required heat energy to increase the temperature of the body is called heat capacity. What is the symbol for heat capacity? Capital H. How we can express mathematically? dQ by dT. What is the unit? Calorie centigrade inverse in CGS system. Joule Kelvin inverse SI system. Okay, heat capacity, the required heat energy to increase the temperature of the body is called heat capacity. Now specific heat, this is a very, very, very important. Again we will discuss this chapter in the 13th, means in the next chapter again we will discuss about this specific heat. Symbol is which one? S. Now what is the specific heat? The required heat energy to increase the temperature of unit mass of the body. Here we are mentioned the mass. In the previous case there is no mentioning of the mass, but here mentioned the mass. The required heat energy to increase the temperature of unit mass of the body is called specific heat, denoted by the symbol S. The required heat energy to increase the temperature of unit mass of the body is called specific heat, denoted by the symbol S. What is the mathematical expression for S? 1 by m dQ by dT. What is the mathematical expression for specific heat? S is equal to 1 by m dQ by dT. Now dQ by dT, we know that one, H. That's why H by m also we can write. Now what is the unit for specific heat? Calorie, gram inverse, centigrade inverse, CGS system. Calorie, gram inverse, centigrade inverse, CGS system. Joule, kg inverse, Kelvin inverse. Joule, kg inverse, Kelvin inverse, it is SI system. But the specific heat for the two objects we are having the constant values. For ice, the ice specific heat value 0.5 calorie gram inverse centigrade inverse. It is in CGS system. 0.5 calorie gram inverse centigrade inverse. But in SI system, 2100 joule kg inverse Kelvin inverse. 2100 joule kg inverse Kelvin inverse in SI system. Right. Now the specific heat of water also having the constant values. What is the specific heat of water? 1 calorie gram inverse centigrade inverse in CGS. Specific heat of water, 1 calorie gram inverse centigrade inverse. In SI system, 4200 joule kg inverse Kelvin inverse. In SI system, 4200 joule kg inverse and Kelvin inverse. This is about specific heat. Specific heat is different for different bodies. Means, let us take copper, brass, iron. These are the different objects, different bodies. For different bodies, specific heat also different. Okay, this is one of the important for 2 marks. Next one, latent heat, capital L. When we use this latent heat word, when the object is changes its phase from solid to liquid or liquid to gas, at that time we use the term of latent heat. The latent heat, the topic is used when the object is changes its phase from solid to liquid or liquid to gas. Now, what is the definition? The received heat energy of a body, if you take any body, either solid or liquid, if it is receives the heat energy, stores in it and utilize that energy to change the phase without raise of temperature of that body is called latent heat. Now let us take, you take example of ice. Put your hand in ice. First you take ice, put in your hand on ice and put that ice on any candle or a burner. If it touch, the ice temperature is not increased but starts to melt. It is converted into liquid. If this total ice is converted up to the water, its temperature is not increases. But heat energy received that. Heat energy received that. But this temperature is not increases till it converts into the which one? Water. I am giving example of water, ice. Means ice is receives the heat energy, but temperature is not increases till it converts into the water. At that time it stores the energy. That energy is called latent heat. In winter season also, we can see the oils, especially coconut oil. The coconut oil is becomes frozen. If you keep that on a stove or a sunshine place, till it converts into the liquid form, its temperature is not increases. At that time, it stores the energy and utilizes that to change its phase. That is called as which one? Latent heat. So the latent heat symbol is capital L, mathematical expression is Q by M. Latent heat, the received heat energy of the body is stored in it and utilized that energy to change the phase without raise of temperature of the body is called latent heat. What is the mathematical expression? L is equal to Q by M. What is the unit? Calorie, gram inverse, CGS. Joule, kg inverse, SI. So this latent heat also have two constant values for two substances. One is ice. The latent heat of ice is how much? 80 calorie per gram. Latent heat of ice is how much? 80 calorie per gram in CGS. But in SI, 0.336 into 10 to the power of 6 joule per kg. That is the value of latent heat in SI. Right, next one. Latent heat of steam. 540 calorie gram inverse in CGS. But in SI, 2.26 into 10 power 6 joule kg inverse. These are the fixed values. Okay, specific heat denoted by S, latent heat denoted by capital L. But how we calculated these values for ice and water, means specific heat of ice and specific heat of water and latent heat of ice and latent heat of the steam. These values are measured by using one instrument. That instrument is called by calorimeter. Calorimeter is an instrument to measure the specific heat and latent heat. Calorimeter is a one instrument. With that instrument, it is one apparatus or one instrument. With that, we calculate the specific heat and latent heat. This calorimeter works under one principle. That principle is called principle of mixture. Specific heat, latent heat, both are measured by which instrument? Calorimeter. Calorimeter is an instrument to find a specific heat and latent heat. This instrument works under one principle, that is called principle of mixture. Now, what is the principle of mixture? Loss of heat energy of any object is equal to gain of heat energy of another object. If take any object, one object lost the energy, another object gains the energy. Why? Energy neither created nor destroyed. It converts from one form to another form. That's why if any object lost the energy, another object gains the energy. That's why loss of energy is equal to gain of heat energy of another object. Loss of heat energy of one object is equal to gain of heat energy of another object. This is called by principle of mixture. On this principle, calorimeter is works. This calorimeter is used to find specific heat and latent heat.